Hey guys, welcome to Salmon Mission. Hope you all are doing good. We have planned to start our cooking series. As we are newly married couple, we came up with this. We are not experts in cooking. We just want to share our recipes which came out well. This may help some people who are in need, like bachelors and beginners. Okay, without any further ado, let's get into the recipe. Today, I'm gonna make pepper egg fry. It's kind of semi-gravy, okay? I've taken 8 eggs for this. Add 1.5 glass of water in a cooker and place the eggs in it. Add 2 pinch of salt and wait for 1 whistle. Meanwhile, prepare the ingredients for the gravy. I've taken 3 medium-sized onion and sliced it. The key ingredients of this dish are onion and pepper powder. So don't reduce the onion quantity. And I've sliced 3 green chilies. You can also add red chilies according to your spicy level. And then you can also add dry red chilies. It would give you a different flavor. Heat the tawa and approximately add 3 to 4 tablespoons of oil. Once the oil gets heated enough, add the sliced onions in it and add salt. Salt makes onion cook faster. Add green chili and handful of curry leaves to it. Saute them until the onion turns golden brown. Now add 1/2 tablespoon of coriander powder. Half tablespoon of turmeric powder. And 1/2 tablespoon of garam masala powder. At last, add 1/2 tablespoon or 1 tablespoon of pepper powder according to the spice level and saute well until the raw smell goes. Try to use freshly grounded pepper powder. Thank you. Meanwhile, cut the eggs into half and keep ready. Now add half glass of water to the tawa and let boil so that it gets coated on the egg nicely. Check for the salt and add if needed. Once the gravy gets boiled, add the sliced eggs into it and stir it along with the gravy very carefully. Finally, add some freshly chopped coriander leaves and half tablespoon of pepper powder. And it's done, and serve hot for 5 members. Trust me guys, it's delicious. Hope you will give this a try and let us know how it turns out for you. If there is any suggestions, kindly let us know in comments. It would be grateful. For more such videos, subscribe our channel and support us. Thank you guys. See you all in the next video. Bye bye.